Hey, how's it going? So I'm sitting home on Saturday, December 8th. That load that we loaded yesterday in Pine Bluff with cottonseed meal. I'm going to take it tomorrow on Sunday over to the place in Oklahoma and unload it and just come back and stay at the house. I was going through my old videos and I remember a video that I made that had a previous time that I unloaded cottonseed meal, which I put into two videos basically just because I didn't know what I was doing yet. So I deleted those two videos. I'm just going to make, and I made this one so we could just compile them all together and give y'all something to look at. But anyway, just this little quick run of what I did before, and I have this load on the same load that you're about to see a video of. I have it on now, so we'll see what it looks like tomorrow. I don't think it'll be near as bad as this one was. Enjoy. See that dust there? It's coming from this. I'll show the other side of the pile, but it's that's cottonseed meal. And it's comes out pretty dusty. I'll show you this video here, then I'll take another video here in a minute of what my truck looks like after this. Well, it's coming down, it's actually loading there. Pulling up this chute. It goes up in a little tube and falls down a big pile in here. Quick shot there, but it's so dusty. You can see my truck.
It's just getting caked in it. So, lesson one, if you're loading cottonseed meal, don't go wash your truck, because it's a waste of time. But I'll make another quick video to see the aftermath of what it looks like. Y'all take it easy.
This is what it looks like afterwards. Now, I'll say this, when I go about 2 miles down the road, 95% of it will be gone. But that was some nasty stuff.
Now, we don't do that load very often. Started on my fourth year, that's about the fifth time I've done it. So, not a biggie. Y'all.
Pretty nasty stuff. We'll hope tomorrow is not like that. As always, like it, share it, subscribe. And if you're interested in working for Oakley, give me a shout. Email's at the end. Y'all take it easy. No one stops signs through the middle, every little farm town with you.